Justin Bieber may be engaged to Hailey Baldwin, but the pop star still has an angel tattoo of ex-girlfriend Selena Gomez inked on his left wrist. While out in New York City after returning from the Bahamas with Baldwin, where he proposed to the 21-year-old model, Bieber, 24, was photographed with his arm clearly visible, revealing the portrait he got of Gomez years ago. However, in February 2016, after Gomez and Bieber's relationship fizzled out, until the two got back together at the end of 2017, the singer revealed he had tried to conceal the tattoo of his ex. "This is my ex-girlfriend, so I tried to cut her face up with some shading, but people still know," Bieber said in a video with GQ. But in April 2018, it seemed like Bieber changed his mind. Alongside a photograph of his tattoo-covered chest posted to his Instagram, the star proclaimed he didn't regret a single tattoo he's gotten. "If tattoos didn't hurt, everyone would have them. Well, maybe not very one. Over 100 hours of hard work on my body and I wouldn't take back a single one. I absolutely love art and I've made my body a canvas and it's so much fun," he wrote on Instagram. Bieber confirmed his engagement to Baldwin in a loving tribute to her on his Instagram Monday. "Was gonna wait a while to say anything, but word travels fast. Listen, plain and simple, Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you," Bieber wrote in the caption. In the photo, Baldwin has her left hand around Bieber's shoulder with a simple band with diamonds on her engagement finger. "So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly," he continued. "I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through His Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make." The couple got engaged on Saturday evening in the Bahamas during dinner at a local restaurant, according to TMZ, which was the first to report the news. "It's kind of a surprise, but kind of not. Justin has been extremely happy these past few weeks. He has known Hailey for a long time. This might seem sudden, but they know each other very well.